Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to open the Windows Defender in my new Windows 11 PC, and it says you will need a new app to open this Windows Defender, and this OK option is also grayed out. So how to fix this issue? And here I show the two methods to fix this problem, and both of the methods are also works for Windows 10 users. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first method is just open your Windows 10 and then execute this register editor command. So here you can go to that following I mentioned location. So now in this section, you can change this dword value to 0. And also change this another one. So once you change it, and then close this registry editor. So next you can open your Windows shell. But you can run this PowerShell as administrator mode. So once you open it, and then copy and paste this I mentioned command. And also I put the command for Windows 10 users, so please execute this command. And this process may take some time, so be patient. So once this command is executed successfully, and also execute one more command, /scannow, and this will take more time, so be patient. So if two commands are successfully executed, just close all the windows and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, just one time I try to access that Windows Defender, because I check it if this check works or not. But friends, now this time you can see my Windows security is opening very smoothly. So now this time it does not show any other error notifications. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.